Welcome back, everyone, live from Midwest City. You know, Tinker Air Force Base is home to so many unique programs.
It really is. You know, one of the first of its kind in the Air Force is a program that is designed to bring the community and our service men and women closer together. KOCO's Wendell Edwards is here to explain how the home away from home is really actually helping save lives. Wendell?
Yeah, Paul, they actually believe that's what this program does because it was actually born out of tragedy. On Christmas night of 2011, two airmen killed in a car wreck. They were on base because they didn't have anywhere to go and they couldn't go home. So again, this program was born home away from home, giving these airmen an opportunity to be a part of a community, if not a family. Airman first, part of a team, a squad. 19-year-old Zach Conley enlisted in the Air Force. The Denver, Colorado native, though, arrived at Tinker Air Force Base in March.
I had a whole month where I didn't have a truck, so I was stuck on base.
Stuck and bored, he said. Lonely, actually, especially in his downtime. That's where the Home Away From Home program comes in. It's a concept that pairs airmen with host families here in the metro. Conley signed up immediately.
I was the first one at the meeting, and Pam was really excited.
Pam and her husband Mike helped create the program. The concept is pretty simple. You take an airman and connect with a family. The Clovers paired up with Zach and invited him into their home to an OU football game. They share meals, too, and play pool. Just spend time together, literally giving Zach a family and a home away from home.
It's a lot more tugging at your heartstrings than I would have thought. I thought it was going to be just a great involvement, having someone in your home, but I've gotten attached to Zach.
And that's the point. Zach believes the program works.
Best part about it is I get off base, I get out of my small room, I get to go to someone's house, and they make me food, and I feel like I'm at home.
Creating a surrogate family, making our airmen part of the community.
You got the technique now?
Now, there is a need. The Clovers are recruiting even more families in order to connect with even more airmen. So if you'd like to be a part, just call Tinker, and they'll be glad to help you out. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, Wendell. It's important to them to feel that love. You know,
right. That's just for fun.
Yeah. No worries.
So,
I was going to say, we're feeling the love out here.
Out here and
they're doing all kinds of tricks.
Oh, man, they're doing a great job out here showing the experiments with kids. You just heard the boom.